You are the salt of the earth, and you are the light of the world. Dear brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ, we are in the Tuesday of the 10th week of Ordinary Time, where we reflect upon the Gospel of Matthew, chapter 5, verses 13 to 16, where Jesus telling his disciples, "You are the salt of the earth, and you are the light of the world." If the salt loses its saltiness, it is good for nothing. So you have to keep your saltiness, and you have to give taste to the things. So the same way, as we are Christians, we need to have the Holy Spirit within us, and we have to show the gifts and the fruits of the Holy Spirit in our day-to-day life. Whoever comes into our life, whoever encounter with us, they should be able to experience the fruits and gifts of the Holy Spirit through our life. And again, Jesus say, "You are the light of the world. Like a city that is built on the mountain cannot be hidden." The light has to share its light with anyone and everyone who comes close to it. So the purpose of light, to give light. So your light must shine before others. The light we have within us, the light of the Holy Spirit, the love, the goodness in us has to be shared and has to be manifested with one another. Anyone who encounters us must experience the peace, joy, and happiness of the Lord. Again, Jesus say, "People may see your good deeds and glorify your Heavenly Father." So, the Holy Spirit in you help you to do the will of God, to do the good deeds, not to glorify oneself, but to glorify the Heavenly Father. Means all the gifts, talents, and opportunities God has given to you in your life is not for your personal well-being, but it is to glorify God in turn. God has given you this life and the opportunities in this world as a gift. In turn, glorify God through your life, so that anyone who comes to your life sees the goodness in you, in turn should be able to glorify the Heavenly God, so that you are a person who glorifies Heavenly God and you enable others to glorify your Heavenly Father. Amen.